You can identify Herero woman by that dress code, which consists of this 18th century Victorian style dress and a characteristic hat. The headman's wife is going to show us how this hat is created.
Something it can take 3 minutes up to five. Not easy to prepare in 1 minute. It takes 3 to 5 minutes. That is the method they use.
Okay.
That stick. What they use for there to prepare their head.
The color of the head often fits the dress as well, which is quite expensive. Despite the heat present, traditional Herero women wear this dress all the time. So it is not a tourist thing, which some people might believe. However, there are also women, most likely the younger generation, which consider themselves either Himba or Herero and wear jeans and t-shirts as well. Oruwanjai is a traditional village, and most Herero women here use this traditional style.
And this hat does not look the same. Everybody can prepare her head on the way she feels. Some is big, some is smaller, but the way it looks more or less similar. And everybody can prepare that head according to his size of her face or head. Because all the people, the head is not the same. And even you can also see that it's not well prepared. Some you can see that one is well prepared. Some is not good. But it depends how specific person are prepared.
And
some people, there's some women who are specialists on this. If that's like people who are used to wear trousers or whatever, and perhaps there's a certain party or funeral, they take their clothes and take to that special person and prepare for them and pay money for. Some of them make business out of it. It's $20 to make that.
Mm-hmm.
It's prepared. Look at the back.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, look at the front.
Oh, this is fantastic.
Ramen. Look at the side.
Oh, this is fantastic.
Yeah.
Looks very well.
Yeah. And the same this clothes they wearing.
Yeah.
This special person who can make it. Not everybody.
Okay.
Yeah, and that one can cost up to 200.
This is expensive.
Yeah, expensive, yes. And she's the headman's wife.
Oh, so
yeah. She's so younger than men.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
She's also a person.